Today on CRKT.com, we are going to show you how to use our Outburst Assist mechanism. Essentially, this is a very cool spring assist mechanism that we came up with a few years back. There's a spring bar in the back that when the knife is closed, that spring bar engages. And then when you want it to fire, you simply push on our fire safe thumb stud right there, down and out, and it will open right up. Now the way this works is when you close that knife, that spring bar gets tension on it, and when you want to fire it, you simply push down. You can see that thumb stud has a little extra button on it than a typical thumb stud. So you just push down, and that disengages the detent on the liner lock. This detent is more of a kind of a square detent rather than a ball round detent, so it's not going to go off until you move it out of the way, and then push out to about 30 degrees, about right there. And bam, when that blade's at about 30 degrees is when it's gonna fire. So you just have to give it that extra oomph to get it past there and go. That's a pretty easy motion once you get used to it. And a very fast, very efficient way of opening your knife. Now we also have this mechanism in a couple other knives. Same exact sort of thing, but this is a thumb disc fire safe rather than a thumb stud fire safe. So same exact principle, you're pushing that detent out of the way, push down and up to about a 30 degree angle and it opens up. So pretty cool mechanism, and the only people that make it and sell it are CRKT, us here at CRKT. So we appreciate you owning, carrying, and loving our knives. If you have any questions and you're watching this on YouTube, feel free to leave them in the comment section. Thanks again for watching, and thank you for carrying CRKT knives.